Welcome top news today.
President Donald Trump slammed Sen. Dianne Feinstein DCalif on Wednesday for releasing congressional testimony on a controversial dossier alleging secret ties between the Trump campaign and the Kremlin. The fact that sneaky Dianne Feinstein, who has on numerous occasions stated that collusion between Trump-Russia has not been found, would release testimony in such an underhanded and possibly illegal way, totally without authorization, is a disgrace, the president tweeted. Must have tough primary story continued below. Trump on Twitter Wednesday also dismissed the notion here his campaign colluded with Russian officials, calling it the single greatest witch hunt in American history. There was no collusion. Everybody, including the Dems, knows there was no collusion. Yet on and on it goes, Trump said. Russia, the world is laughing at the stupidity they're witnessing. Republicans should finally take control by signing up. You agree to receive email newsletters or alerts from Politico. You can unsubscribe at any time. Feinstein, the top Democrat on the Senate Judiciary Committee, released the 312-page transcript of remarks given by Fusion GPS co-founder Glenn Simpson, whose firm commissioned the dossier, to congressional investigators. The surprising move angered Republicans on the panel, who had agreed not to release the remarks. The transcript revealed Simpson had told lawmakers last summer the FBI had found the dossier to be credible due to an undisclosed human source in Trump's orbit that he had corroborating information on its the explosive claims. Fusion GPS co-founders Simpson and Peter Fritsch called for the Senate panel to release the full transcript of the testimony, chiding Republicans for selectively unveiling portions of it. A spokesman for the firm said Tuesday they commended Feinstein for her courage in releasing the document. Feinstein is facing a credible Democratic challenger this year, outgoing state Senate President Pro Tem Kevin DeLeon. But California does not have traditional partisan primaries. Instead, all the candidates will run together on June 5, and the top two finishers will advance to the November general election, regardless of party. Republicans have yet to land a high-profile recruit for the race, and it's possible Feinstein and DeLeon could face each other again in the general election. House Minority Leader Nancy Pelosi jokingly congratulated Feinstein for being given a moniker by Trump. Congratulations to California's own at Sen Feinstein on officially earning her own at Real Donald Trump nickname. Clearly doing something right, Pelosi wrote. Trump has dubbed various current and former government officials with jeering nicknames, including Crooked Hillary Clinton, Cryin' Chuck Schumer, Little Bob Corker, and Sloppy Steve Bannon. Stephen Shepard contributed to this report.